Hello everyone. In this video, I would like to explain the concept of commerce. As you all know that after qualifying matriculation, every student is curious as well as worried about what to do next. Most of the times, a student is familiar with science stream, others are familiar with art stream, but a few students think about commerce because they never heard and learned this stream in their course curriculum in detail. They are somewhat familiar with science, English, political science, music, fine arts, economics, etc. So let's have a look on the concept of commerce and its meaning. Commerce is a significant part of business. In this video, I will focus only on commerce. Rest would be covered in the next video. In order to carry on a business, there are different activities which are performed. These are economic activities and non-economic activities. Economic activities are those which are undertaken to generate wealth by producing goods and services. Many efforts are undertaken to increase and earn profits by an entrepreneur. Economic activities are a significant component of commerce. Non-economic activities are undertaken not for the sake of earning profits or generating wealth. These activities are undertaken for the sake of love, affection, sympathy, or for the welfare of others. These activities are not for certain consideration. For example, when a mother teaches her children at home, it is a non-economic activity. But when a mother provides her services in a school or college or at office under an agreement of employment and she is getting a fixed salary, then it is an economic activity. Commerce is the lifeblood of any economy. The origin of money and development of means of transport, technology, and modern communication system has increased the importance of commerce. Definition of commerce. According to Emerson, commerce is a game of cleverness which everyone cannot play. According to Derek Lovely, commerce is a system by which raw materials are distributed to industry and finished products to consumers. Meaning of commerce. Commerce is concerned with trade and aid to trade. Trade means sale, purchase, and redistribution of goods. These transactions embrace various functions of buying, selling, and distribution of finished goods. Commerce includes not only buying and selling activities, but also many services like banking, insurance, finance, storage, telecommunication, and transportation of goods. Trade refers to sale and purchase of goods, offerings, products, and redistribution of goods. The producer sells raw material to manufacturers. Manufacturers sell their product in the form of finished goods to wholesalers. Retailers purchase these finished goods from wholesalers, and retailers sell these goods to ultimate consumers. They all are engaged in the activity of trade. Trade may be home trade or international trade. Home trade means when goods and services are exchanged within the boundaries of a particular country. Home trade covers the chain of distribution within the country, that is producer to manufacturer, manufacturer to wholesaler. Wholesaler will supply the goods to retailer, and retailer ultimately supplies the goods and services to the consumer. International trade means when goods and services are exchanged outside the boundaries of a particular country. In simple words, we can say that there is exchange of goods and services between two or more countries. International trade may involve import, export, or interport. Import means buying of goods and services from another country. Export means sale of goods and services to another country. Interport means import of goods from other country with the objective of exporting these goods to some another country, and it is also known as re-export. Aids to trade. It includes all those services which assist the trade. These different services are being provided by different intermediaries or agencies with the objective of removing the obstacle or bottlenecks in the way of trade and industry. These services are also known as auxiliary services. Some important auxiliary services are like banking. It assists the trade and industry by providing requisite finance. It removes the hindrance of finance, so banking services provide utility of finance. Transportation. Produced goods and finished goods need to be supplied to various places. This activity is performed by different means of transport. Hence, transportation removes the hindrance of place. Warehousing. Produced goods need to be stored before supplied to intermediaries or to the market. There is a time gap between sale of goods and purchase of goods. This gap is fulfilled by storage of products, so the warehouses remove the hindrance of time. Insurance. Business is full of risk. There is a risk of damage, spoilage, theft, accident, etc. In such a situation, in order to overcome these risks, business organizations or corporate or entrepreneur took insurance. This insurance removes the hindrance of risk. Dealers or agents or middlemen. Business is not a one-man show. There are many people engaged in this entire process and work as a team. There is a complete chain of distribution known as channel of distribution. There are middlemen, intermediaries, wholesalers, retailers who assist the producer, manufacturer in supplying goods and services to the ultimate consumers. So mercantile agents remove the hindrance of persons. Advertisement and salesmanship. Whatever a business organization is producing, there is a great need to inform the general public. This information and communication between business organization and general public are assisted with the help of advertisement and salesmanship. Through advertising and salesmanship, a desire is created in the hearts of general public for buying that particular product. It attracts the people towards the goods and services. Various celebrities, famous personalities, sports person, etc. are engaged for promoting the products. So it removes the hindrance of knowledge. Thank you very much. Subscribe the channel. Click on the bell icon for latest notification and like this video. Okay, bye bye. Take care.